You were recently named the second person in history as resident choreographer of New York City Ballet.
I was.
Yeah. That. What is that? How is that going?
It's great. You know, it's amazing to have a platform like New York City Ballet to create work and take risks and try different things. And you know, I usually create between two and three ballets a year, so I'm able to build relationships with the dancers and the various creative departments within the institution. So it's been a real joy for me.